Hello and welcome to Cornerstone, a brand new Minecraft modded series starring myself and Rhythian. Say hello, Rhythian.
Hello.
Hat Films.
Hello.
Yeah. Duncan and Kim.
Hey,
Strippin and Benji.
Yo, what up?
Strippin, guilty of sewing descent.
He gave
hello.
Me.
We were in
he
the
gave
wrong
me
room.
A glider, and then while I was gliding, he told me,
what?
You.
Oh my god.
Lightning!
Oh my god.
God damn you, Thor!
Well, that's bad.
What have you done now?
I don't know where the fuck I am.
You keep dying and Duncan? Duncan? What's going on?
This isn't good.
Nanotowns? No.
Nope.
Ross?
I don't even know anymore. It's drawn out, mate.
Yes,
I don't even know
yes.
what's going on.
Oh, fuck, it's not that hard to fucking follow.
You
yes,
fucking
cheese.
Fell
away. It's
all
too long. Let's just make
you're
shit.
A
let's fucking have a laugh. Let's get
on with
the
roll
of
stuff.
Fucking hell. Let's just break off into our teams and get busy.
I'm
going to
make a fucking diamond sex dungeon.
No mare. No mare.
What I need to do is make a vibration vibration chamber.
I'm not touching that with a 10-foot bark pole, mate. I am leaving that. I'm leaving it. I am pure of mind and thought. I am pure of mind and thoughts and virtuous and chaste in my actions. The sound of you having a vibration chair does nothing for me. It sounds like an interesting device.
For making computers.
For
nothing
making
more.
Computers and nothing more.
I know that must have been hard for you, Kim.
I'll tell you what else is hard. I couldn't resist. I held out for as long as I could.
You did well.
I'm like a recovering alcoholic or something like that. 10 days without an innuendo. I could never go 10 days without an innuendo.
Innuendo.
I think all these bejazzles have kicked in.
Most people, you know, take drugs or, drink alcohol to change their state of mind. Kim eats bejazzles.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Welcome back to Fuck Buddies with me and my girlfriend, Kim. Kim, what are we doing
what?
Today?
No.
I love you.
Whoa.
Wait,
what's going
two
on?
Things here.
Come here.
Two
what
things
you?
Here.
Come here.
It's Flux Buddies. Flux Buddies, and I'm
Kim,
not your freaking girlfriend.
Kim,
oh
please.
God, which one of these do I
definitely.
Kill? Which one
Kim.
Do I kill?
No,
I'm gonna kill you.
Away.
I'm gonna kill
oh,
you.
Shit.
Get away from me, you fake Duncan. Uh-oh. No.
What's up?
My jetpack ran out of jetpack, and I'm deep underground.
Oh shit!
But I found the skystone.
Oh good. Well, look inside it.
Can you
it.
Rescue me?
I'm on my way.
Yay.
I'm on my way.
Please bring. Well, I'm trapped underground, have you got any songs to lift my spirits?
Deep underground, near the bedrock.
This is the worst.
Is that good enough?
Duncan, I can see your legs.
My legs.
I can see your legs. I can see your... Ooh. Hello.
Now throw the jetpack down and you can fly up.
Okay.
Okay, catch. That's my pants. There you go.
Please don't throw your pants on my face.
Did you get that?
Oh, there it is. Oh, did you find the chest?
Bad news. This is one we've already looted. How did you do this?
I'm leaving. Oh, look, here's my original mine shaft. Well, I'm glad someone finds it funny. I'll build the room in a minute. Yeah, sure, I'll do that. I'm getting on it, Kim. I'm getting on it like it's Benedict Cumberbatch. I mean,
Bands. I found it! Oh, fuck yes!
You found a logic? You found a logic press?
Yeah.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
It only took 2 entire episodes.
Oh, my We can live again. We can get it set up before we finish the session. We can live. Again, we are free from the tyranny of the logic rest.
I will never look at a skystone again.
Oh my god! I want to puke.
I really do.
The amount of time it's taken us to make this, it makes me want to just throw up all over the floor.
They've written something else.
That doesn't even make sense because it's C-O, not C-U.
Quant.
This is ridiculous. I'm fixing this. What does a K look like? I've forgotten.
It's hard to do with that many pixels. It's gonna look like a H, I think.
Yeah.
Mm.
That doesn't look like a K at all.
You could take.
Yeah, that one needs to be a. Yeah, that one needs to be a.
And then take that one out, and then it's. Yeah.
It sort of looks like a H
is
though.
Is it here? Top. Oh.
No, that was bad. That decision you made there.
No?
Dig this one.
No, that would look fine. Yeah, we just filled it in.
Dig it out then. I don't have my thingy yet. So there, and then fill.
That's kind of a K.
And then we need. Wait.
But
no.
That's not a K, it's a K to the last one.
It needs to be a C. It needs to be a C. Okay, you work on the K, I'll work on the C. Now I am picking on them.
I'm going to take some of these tables as well, they're pretty cool.
Oh my god. If they find this, they're going to start an entire nuclear apocalypse all over again.
Well, good luck, there's no nukes. Getting the shelves as well.
You're just clearing out. You're like, you know, Kia at night, just going around, going, yeah, I'm having this. Love that.
Shit,
oh, I need
nearby,
that.
Trots
nearby. Uh-oh, you better evacuate.
Evacuate. Woo, 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 woo. Leaving.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh.
Sheen, Ruthie, and Hannah, excommunication pending.
Oh, I love it. They're getting the blame for everything.
Let's blame everything on them.
Yeah, okay? Well, we don't
if anyone
even
asks,
we don't
them.
Even know where Maho Club is.
Yeah, like, I've never seen it.
We never saw it.
Stand on that large block and jump off until death.
Yes, and only then will he know
whether he had any gold on him. I'd invite Hannah to do the same because I feel like she also has about 60 blocks on her.
Yes.
I told you I had ingots because we just mined it all.
It's also known as the gold cleansing.
I just saw
a gold block in his hand.
All right, the agents of the court are going to do it pretty quick.
Okay.
Guys, it's getting ugly. Guys.
I've got two gold bricks.
What else?
He's just shift clicked.
That's it.
He just shift clicked.
No, I've got two gold bricks. I don't know where they came from.
You must ascend the truth stick.
The pillar of truth.
The
truth stick.
And fall.
I am not climbing your truth stick.
If you do not, you are guilty of all charges.
And we'll cut you up like a fish.
Where's the truth stick?
It's
what
this,
is the truth stick?
Giant beam here.
You climb up it.
And you jump off until you die.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Kim, Hat films like right outside our lair.
What?
Like. Oh, Smithy sound the door. Smithy sound the door.
Did you leave the door open again?
No. I just exited, and they were both just waiting out there for me.
How?
Oh God, they're hitting me, kid.
They must. No, Duncan.
They're after me.
They must.
No,
must
he's
have
found the door.
Video.
He's gonna go
Duncan,
in. He's gonna. He killed me.
This is so bad. How have they done? Why
oh no.
What is that?
I didn't have a jetpack.
Can you just try and look professional in front of our nemesis? Betrayed us all.
Wow.
Like, you didn't betray us by stealing our gold in the first place and making your stupid Mile High Club. Right, come here, Ross. Come here.
I'm so
Eat
far
sword.
Away, Kim.
Eat death. Right, I've killed Ross. He's dead. Smithy!
Hopefully he'll go away.
Get out. Smithy. Oh, this is bad, Duncan. I really shouldn't have gone into this battle situation. I think he's got a better sword than me. Oh, God. I think I'm going to die.
Are they inside Smithy's the base?
No. Oh, God. Oh, that was a bad choice. That was a really bad. Here's Ross, though. And I don't think he has a jetpack, so if I just. Boop, 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 boop.
Did you get him?
Check this out.
Oh!
DJ H3 Max fell from a high place.
Where did he fall?
That's where you get from gravity, mother truckers.
Where was he?
Outside the. Ow! he respawned behind me and tried to hit me again. No, get away from me. Guess
I'm
what? I'm
play
to get,
like
I'm trying
the
to get
sword. Innocent victim,
no,
Kim.
No.
Oh, no.
He's got my morph skin. This is a disaster. I just want to... This is so unfair. Gotta move and find a new world.
Find
a new
this world.
World. But then, Duncan, we shall rise. We shall rise and we shall rule them all. Join in with a creepy laughing.
Okay. it's so
yay.
Warm.
Oh, yay. We've got the hot tub back.
Oh, look. That just makes you feel like you're at home now, though.
Does it? Does it? It will make me feel at home when it's filled with the blood of Smithy.
It will make you relax.
Okay.
Better?
Right. Yeah. To be honest, I'll be happier if this is filled with the blood of Al Smithy.
What else have you got? This is a spider eye. Oh, you've got a sword here.
What has he become?
Wow.
Oh my god, it's a T-Rex.
He has become dead.
T-Rex is
he
so
has become
big.
Dead.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Holy shit. That's
take Shin.
What? No, not me. Take Shin.
Oh my Christ.
You gotta go, you gotta go.
That is scary.
Oh, just yeah.
Oh my god!
What happened? What the hell was that?
What just happened?
Was it a creeper?
The hand blew up.
The precious hand! Oh my god!
Well, strictly speaking, the bottom of the hand blew up. The actual hand bit is still alive.
The wrist went!
Oh, the lava pool!
Oh god, the lava!
The farm!
The farm!
Hannah, your Britannia farm!
No, 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 no!
The Britannia stuff!
Who
did this?
No!
Who did this?
Ben, that was Benji.
Oh my god!
Nice eyes. Look at Trot's eyes.
What's going on?
Come to see Trot's eyes, Kim.
Where is he?
In here.
Has
his eyes.
The hand of truth been giving you drugs?
It looks like he's, yeah.
You
taken something.
Look totally stoned, dude.
So weird.
I don't trust a religion that gives you drugs.
I want
you
that
boys
hat.
Should.
Oh man.
Really be careful.
Go to options and then make it so that your baubles key is not the same as the waypoint key, because otherwise you'll never be able to equip your baubles.
You can get to it from the menu.
Rillian, can you just say that word again for me, please?
Baubles?
Baubles.
Baubles.
Your baubles key.
Your baubles.
Duncan.
What?
You're so cute.
Where's Carl Baubles?
Baubles, yeah, baubles.
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 Baubles. There's a cracked block below mine. Oh, it's a cracked block for me to mine.
Okay, that fractured one then.
I guess so, yeah.
Okay, I'm hitting it now.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh
my god, run!
He literally did come to life! Holy shit, what happened?
Okay, we've got to hit this other one here. Ready? Ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god.
It's a colossus. It's a colossus, Duncan. It's a colossus. Start hitting it. No!
Oh my god. What's this?
It's a colossus. It's a colossus. Duncan, get on it and kill
it. It's moving.
Hit the bits.
Holy shit. This is amazing.
Duncan, hit the bits on it.
Can I hit this bugger now?
I think... Let's just wait. Hang on. Move these flowers.
Oh, for God's sake! He's not gonna have a problem with flowers.
You never know. You never know.
I'm activating him.
All right, do it.
I'm activating him.
Oh no, it's gonna hit that tree. Is that gonna bug him out? Oh no. Oh my God, he's walking.
He's wandering off.
He's gonna fall into the hole.
Well, I guess we'll leave you to your scheming and dreaming.
Happy day. Wait, what? There's no scheming, Kim. You know, you're part of the anti-handy hand.
I am so anti-hand.
Anti-hand
like,
clan.
Yeah, I want to make some disinfectant and rub it all over that hand.
Yeah. Some alcohol gel, yeah.
Yeah, some serious alcohol gel.
Sanitize the hell out of it.
Yeah, well, we'll leave you to start fires and stuff.
Bye!
Bye!
Totally didn't. Bye!
Bye!
Wow. I think they know, guys. Oh, fuck, are they still on the channel?
Duncan, drag me back to the other channel!
Seared bricks.
Which one's called what? What's this?
Duncan?
Fucking hell.
What happened?
Your mic just, like, yelled at me.
Really?
He was like,
okay. Oh dear, okay.
Holy that's, shit, that scared the shit out of me.
You okay there?
I thought you were gonna like eat me or something, I don't know.
Chance will be a fine.
Right. Whew. What have we got? What's the best metal we've got?
So heavy.
Oh my god, what's happening?
Something
really bad's happening. There's a lot of screaming.
I can hear that. Hat Films having a little sing-song again.
Oh, good for them.
They're always having a little sing-song. I hope they're not singing like cult songs or anything.
Cult songs? Like,
you know, like...
Oh, we love the hand, praise the hand.
Lick the hand.
Wait. Make it pick your boogers out.
Where is the Otio's kiss, the rough desire now? Where did our betrayal go? When did we lose the yearning? We heard the temples before we pulled Enigma. We grieve, but only for a while. There's 10 pages of this.
Holy crap, that sounds really weird.
Yeah, it's strange and weird, and it's about kisses and lips locking and... Oh, I'm really hot now. I'm going to give this to Smithy. I'm sitting on the hand.
You know, you sit on the finger.
Sitting on the finger. It's got a booger again. Oh, wait, I can't... There we go.
That's not a booger. That's... He's been picking his bum.
Filthy. Filthy, dirty hand.
Dirty
hand. Dirty hand. Oh, here comes the builder to thumb down your build.
What
look
are you
at
about?
Him. Look
it's
at
beautiful.
Him.
Beautiful.
Whoa, he just... What was that?
What did he do?
He just pickaxed one of our blocks off.
Yeah, I didn't get rid of that one yet, don't worry.
To be honest, I think he actually helped us. Who was that mysterious man?
They call him the Fixer.
Yeah.
I'm going to go on a tree mission.
Okay.
For
don't
trees.
Die.
I'm not going to die, Kim.
Okay. Remember the rules we have. Remember the rules we have for you leaving the base.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Jetpack on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Pants on.
Oh, shit. Hang on.
Okay. So pants are on.
Okay.
Okay.
Look for fire.
Fire.
Hello.
There you are. Hello. Have an axe. I'm going to put it on top of this.
Oh,
tree.
No! Shut up! I guess maybe this axe is like a wind.
We just wanted to see.
What's it called? Wind.
You wind
funnel?
Milling.
I thought we had an endo free. Wow. Rule broken.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
You lasted like 5 seconds, Kim. Oh my god.
Watch close. What is it to zoom up?
Where is he?
No, try! That was not my fault.
He died? What happened to his glider and jetpack?
He just fell off. He was too busy windmilling his little pole. He had a little pole. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Death by wind. That was glorious. Hold on, I'm just gonna go sleep with everyone. It's really creepy,
oh
they're all just facing
god.
The wall.
What's Hannah doing? Who sleeps like that?
They're all just, I'm gonna join them.
What?
It's creepy.
You need to see.
It's so creepy.
Hannah, you're lying
it's
down, like, Kim, and Hannah is literally standing on your boobs. Like, just standing there.
Innuendo free.
That wasn't innuendo free. That was just explicit.
I thought you'd never ask, Rithian. Did you see him ask that? Do you want to undulate twixt the giants?
What the fuck does that mean? What does that even mean?
I don't know, but I'm signing up for it.
I'm up for that as well. That sounds like great fun.
Hello.
Here we go.
Hello.
Okay, right, I am in the mood to be chatted
what
up. Come,
you
use your poetry on me.
Where is the soft grass, the pleasant balance now? So relaxed, 2,000 blizzards. What is penumbra, after all? Death, work, and ever desolation. I will undulate twixt the giants. Where did our nature go? When did we lose the majesty? Oh, so warm, Margrath. Mindlessly torpid, stones rarely smell a warm storm. where was the overclouded dawn then? And then it goes on and on.
I don't think
on
this is pickup lines. It's just a bit confusing.
It's just a bit weird.
I don't know about you, Duncan, but I've taken my bra off, so you know it's worked. It's worked.
It didn't work on me.
I'm gonna keep this around then.
Good job, Rithian. Ow! Ow! Holy crap! What the hell is this? No! No!
Kim?
No!
Kim? Hello? What is it? Kim? What have you found? What's happening? Kim,
what's
going
on? What have you done? Kim, what did you do?
I was just an empty. What? Ah,
it's so Kim,
it's freaking stripping and smithy. Hat films.
Do you have a crusher?
Do only Trot's butthole. That's not the crusher I'm looking for.
What a lovely mental image.
I know, right? I won't lie, my bum hole kind of tightened up thinking about. My bum hole just went.
Oh, no, please.
No, thanks. Please, nah. Hey, Duncan.
Hey.
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
Grape soda or noodles?
In what?
Just grape soda or noodles?
What? Which one do I prefer?
Just answer, grape soda or noodles?
I'd rather have noodles, but if you're offering me a drink, I'd probably have to say grape soda, because noodles aren't a drink.
So it's one or the other.
It depends on the context, you see.
It's one or the other. Just go with your instinct. Grape soda or noodles?
Noodles.
Okay. You see a bowl of noodles sat on the table.
Okay.
There are no eating implements anywhere. What do you do?
What do I do? Okay. Is it just noodles, like no soup or anything like that?
It's soupy noodles.
Soup. Well, I'll drink the soup then. What? What is this? You eat the noodles with your hands. You shove them in your face.
Okay, as you do that, you realise that the noodles are really hot and you burn your fingers.
It's worth it.
And also, you knock the bowl of noodles onto the floor, which looks like really expensive carpet.
Oh, shit. This is bad.
In your panic, you don't notice that the smell of the knocked over delicious noodles has attracted the neighborhood foxes, who are now at the window, scratching and trying to get in. While you are still shouting, "This is disastrous," you don't notice that one of the windows is open and a fox is getting ever near it.
Okay, I'm running away. I'm running away from the foxes.
A tiny fox cub is going for the noodles.
I let him have them.
You run into the bathroom and lock yourself in. You hear a noise coming from the toilet.
Okay.
What do you do next?
I have a look.
There is a snake in the toilet. It must be one of these sewer snakes
Jesus
who smelled
Christ.
The smell of the delicious noodles and has come up from the sewer.
I need to get these noodles out of my house.
There is a giant spider in the bathtub.
Oh no.
And he wants in on the noodle party.
What? Spiders won't eat noodles. They eat like suck blood, don't they? They're like vampires.
Your toe is stuck in the bath tap.
How has this happened to me?
I'll get your mobile has been damaged by the water of the bathtub. In fact, it sends a little electric shock through the bathwater.
Okay, this isn't good. So what? That zaps the snake. Done.
Okay. The spider has made a comeback and is crawling in your ear.
No! How did it get so high?
You knock your head on the side of the bath and pass out. You drown in the bathwater and foxes dying on your corpse.
I think I lasted pretty well.
The end.
When it came down to it, I think I did all right.
It could have gone worse. You could have chosen the grape soda route. Jesus Christ.
What would have happened? Oh my God, what would have happened then?
You don't want to know, mate. You don't want to know. It's horrible.
I bought you...
Ribena. It's purple
a
metal.
A stuffed creeper.
Is that what your hut is? It's like a Ribena factory.
Mine.
No!
What the
no!
I think the kettle's ready.
Bring back that creeper. It was so cute. Hannah said it's for me. You're not me the last time I checked.
Yes, it's not for you.
I stole it.
Wait, what?
I'll beam up later.
In that case, I'll steal some from the roof.
Yeah. Steal some from a bit that Shin won't narc on you for. I told you, Duncan, my ways of stealing are over. I'm like done with all of that. I'm a peaceful Zen panda of love. So, there
Shit.
You go. Oh, what have you done now? What have you done?
Run away!
What have you done?
Oops.
What did you do?
I broke a block for the roof, and I didn't catch it.
Oi! Oh.
What?
The fuck are you doing?
I may have broke a block. I can't pick it up though. Can you put it back?
Ooh.
Mm.
What were you doing out here?
What are you doing here, mate?
Mm.
What's going on?
What were you doing out here?
What's he doing?
I didn't mean to.
What do you mean? How on earth do you accidentally pick from the roof?
This pickaxe is really, really powerful. It just unwinds it like instantly.
What are you doing on the roof?
I was just passing. Okay.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to go into Shin's channel and call him a poop.
All right, hang on. Shin, you're a poop.
Sorry, what? What have I done?
Done.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A Swede doesn't beat around the bush. He walks like the cat around hot porridge.
Sorry, that is funny, but also the sum is this. It's the miners eating away at this building, and Ross is frantically trying to fill the gaps in as they are being created.
Oh my god. He's like that man trying to put his fingers into the dam.
He doesn't know what to do.
He's trying to put his fingers into the dam, but he can't. Just can't hold it. I think he knows where to go, though.
Oh, he knows where to go. Oh, shit!
Oh!
He teleported to me.
Oh, he got you done figured out. He got you done
Cheated.
Figured out, son.
Cheated! Hello.
Hi.
Hey, Rithian.
Hi.
We've stolen you.
Ingen Kolbeisen.
Oh, no, it's Ingen Kolbeisen.
Let's say that's what we said.
Ingen Kolbeisen.
No, it's not.
Ingen
Kolbeisen.
Can you, first of all, it's the NG sound. Can you do Ingen?
Ingen.
Ingen.
Q.
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 So it's more of a, it's not like O, it's like U.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pell.
Pell.
Isen.
Isen.
Ingen Kolbeisen.
No, no, no. Ingen.
Rithian, I've got like 15 more of these, so stick around.
Hit me.
Okay.
Well, we'll see you in the next thing that we put together, guys.
No, wait.
Because Cornerstone is ending, but we're all still very much here.
It's so just the beginning.
You'll see more from us. The hand of truth. I don't think we see the last of that either.
No, not at all.
You'll never see the end.
You can't avoid it.
It's going to be on the store for a long time. So. Okay. Why do you have to wreck? What are you doing? No.
Bye.
Thanks
for watching Cornerstone. Goodbye.
The Nargas.
Oh god,
damn
nightmares.
Oh my god.
That sounds aggressive. So many. Look how many there are.
Shit.
It's swarming around the. That's a nightmare. The hand of truth will not be consumed.
Oh my god, look at that thing. Holy shit.
I love Nargas.
Jesus Christ.
The hand of truth will survive.